Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Sharice Gibson. A judge pushed back at the start of the trial of a man accused of killing two young parents with a child in their arms. Jury selection was scheduled to begin today in the double murder case involving Kenneth Augustine. Alyssa Curtis was in the courtroom this morning and has more.
It's not easy. It's not easy hearing another continuance. I want to get it done right the first time. That was the one request I've had all along from the district attorney's office.
What was likely to be a heart-wrenching first day of a murder trial turned out to be a different type of frustration Monday for the victim's family. Monday, Kenneth Augustine was scheduled to finally go on trial after he allegedly shot and killed Gregory Heisser III and Darnisha Desilva. When he was shot, Heisser was holding one of the couple's young children. Another was nearby. That happened in October of 2018 in a Littlewoods home, allegedly after an argument. At the time, their family told our partners at NOLA.com when they got to the scene, they had to wipe blood off the two young kids. Instead of selecting a jury Monday, Augustine's attorneys asked for it to be pushed back again. They say they've only been on his case for 49 days after he fired his previous lawyers. In the courtroom, Augustine's lawyer said, quote, "We cannot be ready in 49 days for a trial of this matter." Judge Ben Willard became visibly angry in the courtroom. At one point, he told the defense lawyers, "You can stop there because the indictment was filed in the record on January 26, 2019. You know what that tells me? Since that date, the defense had an opportunity for preparation for trial." Augustine's lawyers asked for the trial to be pushed to early June. Willard gave them a week.
"If anyone wants justice to mean anything, if they want anything in this building to mean that the process should be fair and impartial, then Mr. Augustine and his attorney should get time to be able to prepare."
The family tells us there were talks of a plea deal Monday, but that's not the route they want to take.
"There's been multiple plea deals offered to him along the way. Multiple. And I feel like if that was something, honestly, the very last one that was offered to him, he acted a fool and they decided to go through and with the incompetency phase.
At this point, it's really just not an option."
Despite the long journey to justice, they say they'll do whatever it takes.
"Mama Bear's gonna be here, rain, hail, sleet, snow. I'ma climb that mountain. I'ma swim that ocean. I'm gonna be here to protect my kids, my son, my daughter-in-law. I don't want to ever forget Gregory Heisser III or Darnisha Desilva."
That was Alyssa Curtis reporting. Again, Judge Willard said this will be going to trial Monday morning.